We're going to get Chris and Troy out here to do a song with us, feature them both on this next chart. Stephen Paikin mentioned earlier in our introduction that we had an Artist in Residence series concert with John McLeod this year. That was back in April, and the great thing about that, not just was hearing John play and hearing how amazing he was as a musician, but was playing a bunch of his music. So that was a nice little added bonus to having him here, and we're going to play one of his arrangements tonight. This is a real sort of gritty kind of blues kind of piece, and it's going to feature both Chris and Troy on. This is called Sometimes You Feel Like That.
Thank you. Thank you.